Breaking news is happening now.
You follow that breaking news in the Albuquerque foothills tonight. Police have confirmed officers shot a suspect around the 800 block of Piedra Vista, that is just east of Tramway. KOAT Action 7 News reporter Megan Cruz joins us live once again near that crime scene. Megan, what can you tell us now?
Well, I can tell you that the new police chief, Gordon Eden, he just wrapped up a press conference here with us literally just a couple of minutes ago, and this is what he had to tell us. He said that officers were called here to this area around 3:53 this afternoon once someone called them saying that there was a suspicious person who was camping in the foothills area. Obviously, that is illegal here, so police were sent here, and when they got here, they tried to talk to the guy, and the guy was just getting very agitated, and they could see that he had knives on him. During the conversation that they were having with the man, it was found out that he had some sort of connection with the state police, so state police officers were called to the area. They tried to calm him down. For whatever reason, he wasn't. That's when eventually a shot was fired by officials. We do not yet know which agency did that, APD, state police. We do not yet know, but we do know that the suspect, the man, he is in critical condition in the hospital right now. They would not give us any more details as to where he was shot or who he is. They said that they will be here on scene throughout the rest of the night, and hopefully we'll be able to give us more updates in the morning, Shelley.
All right, Megan, thanks very much for your update.